The Department of Justice has charged a Croatian immigrant from Parma Heights in connection with concealing a war crime. According to court papers, 55-year-old Yugoslav Vidic allegedly made false statements while applying to become a permanent resident in the United States. This was back in the 1990s. Officials said he lied repeatedly about his military service and involvement in the attacks on Croatian citizens during the country's civil war.